first I want to know if they're wearing masks. I think that some of them are very cute. It just depends on the exact gnome and where it's placed. But I like the animation of inanimate objects, and it gives life to everything around us.